Eriksen's goal against Inter Milan, the same end, gets you in the Champions League. Do you consider that goal that keeps you in the title race?
Look, we're in a very good position. I was talking before, I think we are there. That is the reality. After 17 games, 39 points, we are third on the table. I think it's a massive, massive achievement for us. I think we are there, we are close, but in the same way, there are a gap. But in football, all is possible. Look what happened in the Champions League after PSV and Eindhoven. I think after three games, only 1 point, no one believed. And we believe. And we believe that it was possible. And in the end, we achieved and we are on the next stage of the Champions League. And in football, it's the same. Of course, it's a lot of things that you need to put in consideration, but I think the most important thing in football is belief and faith in the way that you play and in the way that you work. And then if you give your 100%, all can happen.
Thank you.